So we stopped and did morning prayer. And then along the way, there's places like this where they have picnic benches and places for pilgrims. And this is called the Hermita, Virgen de Perales, like a hermitage. And I'll take you inside. It's just a little chapel where you can spend time in prayer. Little break on the way. So if we hadn't just had a snack, we could have celebrated Mass there, but maybe there'll be another place along the way. Today's a short day though, so there's plenty of opportunities. Talk to you later.